What's going on, Clutch Squad?
What up?
It's your boy Duck.
It's your boy Tribilly.
It's your boy Ross.
We are in
the Clutch.
Hey, yes, sir. Clutch, ladies and gentlemen of the BG, you feel me?
Top dumbest game show answers
of all time. People are dumb dumbs.
I think this is the first, I believe.
Dumb. You dumb dumb.
Yep, damn. This will be the first time of us checking this out. We're going to do a try not to laugh.
We're going to try not to laugh, man. $240 is in the pot right now, currently. Every time we laugh, we got to put $10 into the pot. right now, it's looking real hefty to be 2 weeks into November. So let's go and get this thing running up. And we will be running it up for you guys for Thanksgiving. So while you at home chilling with the fam, we're going to make sure y'all got some good entertainment for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Let's get into it.
Let's go.
Name a day of the year when you really want to be with friends.
December.
Name something normally worn only by children. Michael.
Clothes. I said, name a time that most people get up. And being the Einstein that you are, you said, morning.
When I get up.
Our survey said, zip.
Okay, so,
now, if that wasn't bad enough,
I said,
name a time that most people go to bed. You said, of course, night. Our survey said, two.
Name part of the telephone.
The bottom part.
Honey, what country has the highest ratio of doctors to population?
The country with the most Jews. I would say Israel. You have a doctor in every family. It's a cousin, could be an uncle, couple of specialists.
Couple of specialists.
You agree with that?
It's Israel.
It is?
How many decades will your husband say his mother has lived? Gloria.
10 decades.
Gentlemen, how many decades has your mother lived? Daryl, you have a troubled look on your face. What's the matter?
Oh, I don't know what a decade is. 44th birthday, so she'd be
good.
It's 4 years a decade. She'd be 10 decades.
10 decades. Oh my God, bro.
No.
Yeah. I hope they have.
Tell me a slang term that means wife.
Bitch.
Oh!
Did I say something wrong?
Good answer!
Good answer! He said,
during what month's pregnancy does...
He went for a 5, bro.
Oh.
Did you see that?
Whoa. Did they allow it? I heard ding.
Look at him, bro. He like he did something good. Huh?
Oh, good answer!
Yeah, buddy!
During what month's pregnancy does a woman begin to look pregnant?
September.
Something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
Why would that even be up there?
Now I gotta fail because I haven't seen some of these.
I don't want to see that either.
Real or fictional? Name a famous Willie.
Willie the Pooh?
Willie the Pooh.
I want
this. Name something you feel before you buy it.
Excited.
Name something people take with them to the beach.
Turkey.
What?
The first thing you buy in a supermarket.
Turkey.
you disqualified.
Turkey. Get him out of there. Stuffed.
People, your time starts now.
A group of pill pushers?
Why would that be the first thing you think of?
A group of...
Name?
A yellow fruit.
Orange.
Name something that follows the word pork.
You pie.
Saw that one, bro.
Husband say he is basically more urban or rural, Kathy.
What?
I don't know what they mean.
Poor child.
Well, you know it. You married him. What do you think?
Heck, he's urban.
He's urban?
Yeah.
How long has he been that way?
About 2 months.
2 months he's been.
Oh my God, man. Poor child.
You think there's anything he can do about it?
He went to a doctor.
Oh, he did?
Because he was urban. That's probably where I come from. If you're right. Urban, you can't have that.
Did the doctor give him anything for his urban?
His urban?
He gave me something.
Oh! Can't go back.
Uh-huh. This is a good time on television, boy.
The third grade world geography question is...
Yep.
Smarter than fifth grade.
Budapest is the capital of what European country?
Fifth grade.
Budapest is the capital of what European country?
Smart ass.
Bro, I always thought this show was mega cap.
It was definitely was. We weren't learning it.
Nobody was learning. We weren't learning about no fucking Budapest.
Exactly. I was on that whole confused watching this show.
Hell nah, bro. You getting these college questions and getting these kids to answer. What schools they going to? Some private prep college schools in elementary? Them niggas don't even have free time.
They just learn
about Budapest.
Discreet Montessori schools.
Bro. Go to inner city fifth grade, goddammit. Right. It's going to be something different.
Cap. Shit. This show is mega
pretty
cap.
Locked in.
This might be a stupid question.
Probably not.
It's not,
bro.
I'm
guessing it's probably going to be.
Like,
he fit that role.
I thought Europe was a country.
Okay, well.
Let's see. Budapest? I never even heard of that.
All right, here's your options. I mean, you could drop out with $10,000.
Thank you, Tammy.
Like, I know they speak French there, don't they?
Like, just drop out. Just drop out.
Is France a country?
Just drop out.
Just take your team right.
You know what? Let's talk.
He's trying to save us.
But okay. You can go to the boy.
Yeah. Honey girl. Just walk away.
I am. Like, I'm listening to what you're saying, but I only hear what I want to.
That's just called being a woman.
Damn.
Oh, now this show? Who wants to be a millionaire?
Oh, man.
Dominant, compelling, helio-ophthalmic outburst syndrome, whose initials offer a clue, is the need to do what when seeing the sun? Cough, yawn, sneeze, hiccup.
Give me multiple choice. I will go from there.
What the? Can I call somebody?
Exactly.
I use all my lifelines on this.
Exactly.
I have no lifelines.
What the hell?
Left,
like,
what?
I feel like
I've heard of this.
What are the symptoms of a cold? I don't, like.
What is COVID?
Well, you know what, Meredith? Just by looking at it, I can't say that the answer is just jumping out at me.
Take a minute.
That's when you don't know shit.
He don't, bro. You can tell the way
he read it quietly.
He turned blind.
Whose initials offer a clue?
When your teeth.
Is the need to do what with
teeth? All the initials offer a clue?
Yeah. That's the thing.
We love it. H O O. Ow.
Son.
I see now. Okay, achoo. There we go.
Oh.
So let's go. D. Yeah. Final answer.
He said D.
Oh, no.
Come on, bro.
Come on, bro. That's all I said. I feel like
he saw the H thinking it hot.
Oh,
so
sorry, Brian. You had said final. Oh, my gosh.
Boy.
That is, Brian.
Damn, boy.
Wow.
Oh, darn it.
That's a hot cheek.
Sorry, I know you wanted to. Yes.
God. That was the second question.
Yeah.
Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Frog.
Why?
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
A brand of gasoline.
Regular.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Snow.
A sport with an all-star game.
Yeah.
Turn around.
They did it on purpose.
You may never be up here again. Let's take a look.
I don't believe it.
Name an animal with three letters in its name. You said
frog.
Our survey said
zero.
Two people would have to say that. Something found in a refrigerator. You said milk. Our survey said a brand of gasoline we wanted. You said regular. That's a good brand. Our survey said
zero.
It's a brand I
and
use. Something that comes with a summer
the
storm.
Brand
you gave me the answer.
He said it's a brand I use.
Our survey said
you said in the summer.
I got good news and bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
Right? Bad news is you need 172 points to win the money.
Jesus.
The good news is you're the man to do it. I'm going to ask you the same questions I asked the other Bob. You cannot and you do not want to duplicate his answers.
No, please. Do not
duplicate. If you do, you hear this. What noise do we hear? Thank you. I will then say try again. You'll give me another answer, all right? Remind everyone to Bob's shame the answers he gave us and give me 20 seconds on the clock, please.
Bro, he only got 10.
Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
Try again.
You had one job.
Ice.
A brand of gasoline.
Ethyl.
Something that comes with...
Oh, shit. How you go from three to alligator, bro?
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit. That's like four syllables. That's more than... Wow.
I don't see how they're not understanding the question.
This nigga said name a three-letter word for an animal, and this nigga goes to alligator.
Oh my God!
That is the complete.
How did he go to extreme, bro?
Oh my, bro! These
said alligator.
Then the nigga said name something that you find in your fridge. This nigga said,
"What did he say? Go back."
Oh my God, bro!
Go back to the alligator part.
Oh,
alligator.
Oh my God.
With confidence. Name an animal with three letters in its name.
Alligator.
Something found in a refrigerator.
Milk.
Butter. Try like again. Shit.
Bread.
Ice.
A brand of gasoline.
Ice.
Ethyl.
Something that comes with a summer storm.
Rain.
A sport with an all-star game.
Football.
You've got to give him that.
You said football.
You said you've got to give him that. Oh, my God.
Any man that says alligator, you've got to give
him. Yeah.
Name an animal with three letters in its
Bro,
name.
There's
you
no
said
way.
Alligator. Our survey says.
Get that nigga negative points, bro. Yeah,
they need to pay y'all.
I don't even. You said it with a straight.
You don't use narcotics, do you, Bob?
Damn.
No, but I mean, will.
I thought the
problem. I will. Yeah, you.
Right, damn it.
Poking his nose.
They're gonna kick his ass.
Oh yeah.
I thought frog was a disastrous answer.
Nah, bro.
Until you came up with alligator. Hey. It was a real tough
cat.
One, you know.
Exactly.
Dog was the number one answer.
The most common animal.
Dog. Cat.
I'm sure it was. Yeah.
Bat.
Well, three
Bat.
Letters in its name. Dog.
Oh, rat.
D-O-G. Yeah.
Same letters, you said.
No, I said with three letters.
Right? Yeah, you said three.
And we wanted something found in a refrigerator. You both had this nailed down very well. Unfortunately, you repeated his answer, which was milk. But you said
ice.
Ice. That's the place to find it. Our survey said
17.
17. Milk was the number one answer. It was the only good thing that Bob did. A brand of gasoline, we asked. You said Ethyl.
A brand.
Right. Which I think you've been drinking.
Yeah.
Our survey said
zero.
The number one answer was Shell. Shell.
Brand.
Something that comes with a summer storm. At least you were see his answer? Snow. You.
Summer
At least
storm.
You said, I believe, rain. Is that correct? Well, that's good. Our survey said
nine.
And then sport with an all-star game, you said football. It was about 2 minutes late, but basketball. I insisted you get it. Our survey said 29. Something, by the way, that comes with a summer storm was lightning, and baseball was the number one answer to our last question. Now, you have amassed, to my amazement, 83 points.
That to my amazement.
You get $5 for every point, a
$5.
Total of $415.
Out of money back to
okay. Right. Sure. Please watch us tomorrow and see if he has the nerve to show up again, will you? We love you. We'll see you here on the...
Oh, my.
Woo!
L.
Yeah, four L's. Pick that up.
Okay.
Lay it down right over that London trip down. Okay.
He got. I saw.
Oh, that'd be a good idea. Yeah.
Mythological hero Achilles.
Oh! No. Oh!
I can't accept that.
Okay.
Is he in college?
Mythological hero Achilles.
Bro. Yeah, that's it.
This nigga said Achilles and lost
brother. Man, come on, dog. He lost $1 million. It was, the answer was clear.
He said Achilles.
What the hell is an Achilles?
Oh my God, I've never seen someone mess up.
You in college, my guy, and Achilles didn't register in your head?
Like, you said Achilles.
No.
With confidence, bro.
He lost him.
Achilles.
Dumb-dumbs, bro.
Our top winner in the showcase is Gabe.
Love me some Price of Light,
though. And our runner-up today is Jose.
Yep.
And would you please show them showcase number one?
Bob.
The showcase begins with this beautiful new living room.
Okay.
It's my new home seat. That's what you're going to watch.
Yep. In the morning. The
show right after the parking lot. Come together to create the Prairie View Durbin Hill Park Collection from Ashley.
Yep.
Sit back and relax in mission-style comfort from the Ashley Companies.
Look,
and
I'm gonna rest
this new carpeting.
Which I know about that, man.
As the world turns. Yep.
Guiding light.
For living at Carpet One Floor and Home.
Reba.
And for your living room, there's this brand new rear projection high definition TV.
That was high definition back then.
Hey, Jose.
Detailed pictures of this 46-inch 3LCD HDTV and get on the couch and enjoy the outdoors on these brand new motorcycles.
Okay.
Oh yeah, let's go.
The Kawasaki
get the right price.
Got the Kawasaki.
Styling with exceptional acceleration. And this showcase can
be yours,
if the price is right.
Do you wish to bid or pass, Gay?
I'm going to pass.
You will pass to Jose. Gary. What's your bid, Jose, on this showcase?
Actual retail price is? He's going to say something. Please don't say
something. Showcase, everything?
Everything.
Yep.
Everything. Oh, no. It's not. Give me your bid, know the rules of the damn game.
Come on, man.
Jose about to say something else.
Oh, Jose.
Jose, what do you bid?
Jose.
I bid.
Bob, like, come on, nigga.
$250,000.
Jose, what
his
face?
Think about that for a moment now.
I've never seen
you
that.
You giving a second chance.
Never seen that. He said thank you.
$60,000.
That's way too much.
That's your bid? $60,000 it is. Gay?
A dollar.
This is your showcase.
Gay, your showcase can be yours if the price is right.
All right, Gay, what do you
think? All she has to do is
be
like $1.
Dang.
$1.
It's over. They started playing the music.
We'll be back after this. Oh, excitement is running
high. It's over,
high.
Bro. It's
Gay,
easy
you bid $1 on your showcase.
Actual
retail price of her showcase?
She knows.
$28,898. A difference of
$28,897.
Now over to Jose. Jose, you bid $60,000 on your showcase.
Actual
retail price of Jose's showcase, $20,685. You win.
He went over.
Yep. You win.
$1. That was way over.
Yeah, like that.
Motorcycles aren't as
you saw the motorcycles and
think.
You just went ham.
That's what it is.
Like,
he initially said 250.
Yeah, 250,000. Like, bro,
what are
you come on, dog. They don't.
What
they don't look
Ashley
that good.
Furniture set?
Exactly.
What random ass LCD
to go be down.
TV and two
LCD.
Bikes?
It was a 3 LCD TV that you did it for him.
Yep.
Two bikes, 250.
Oh my God, man.
Jose didn't have money.
Stay in the Navy, man. Support you, man.
This video was great, bro.
Nah, it was
this
funny,
is funny
hell,
man. Oh my God, this is fantastic.
Alligator.
Dog, that's the highlight of this clip, man. If y'all want us to check out some more of these type of fails for these game shows,
run up the likes, man.
Send them our way. Run up the likes, man. This was great.
Of course, man. We keep on spreading that love, man. Keep on sharing the videos, man. Please. Let us know what else y'all want us to check out next, man. We love you guys. Spread love and be loved. You feel me? Never forget. We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
The bitches from Houston. If you got a problem, then we got the solutions. And there's no illusion.
I made this shit happen, I'm living life lucid. I'm switching my strategies. Now they hate on me cause I'm causing casualties. But why are they after me? Deep inside they know they can't handle half of me.